where the lead has swelled to 11 as the three-point shots have begun to fall.
And the Hokie defense has been really solid.
Aline this time. There's another for Virginia Tech.
To his game. That's going to make you so much
more. That was a wild shot from Tark. Inside, count it, and one. David Kassan, chance for a three-point play. Hensel reverses nicely. Kassan absorbs the contact. Nice ball movement to Aline. Nothing but that. Shot clock's at 8. Deedy kicks it. Aline sticks it. Offensive output. Cone with a hand in his face, draws the foul and hits the three. Chance for a four-point play. Against Clemson, the Hokies have 4 in double figures. Couture now with 11. Arkema feeling it.
Not that time. Numbers. Couture up high for Mata.
And departs.
Couture has done such a nice job today.
For 15 since halftime. Trying to keep it going. Why not? 20 triples for the Hokies. And they win it. 97-57 over Coppin State.